I'm a graduate of St. John Fisher of class of 2020. I was the president of Teddy Dance for Love. Here to support and continue to follow Camp Good Days and Special Times. Happy to play some golf.
My name's Jamie. I'm the director of special events and fundraising for Camp Good Days. Here today at the 40th annual Tournament of Love at Monroe Golf Club.
Hi, my name's Olivia. I work at Camp Good Days and I'm the PR coordinator. We are here at Monroe Golf Club for our 40th annual Tournament of Love, which is one of our best fundraisers to support our children and families that are affected by sickle cell anemia or cancer. I love working for Camp Good Days because it is so magical to be able to see the impact that we have on so many families and individuals and children that unfortunately are suffering from traumatic events, and how we are able to give them the fun that they have missed out on.
Hello, my name is Brooke Bartelli. I've been a camper through Camp Best. I then was summer staff and had transitioned into an intern. I am now the regional director of Central New York for Camp Good Days and Special Times.
Four!
I'm a cancer survivor. I worked for camp many years down at the facility. Now I'm on the board, and I support Camp Good Days as much as possible.
I'm Mary Wilmot, and I'm proud to support Camp Good Days. We just love supporting Wendy and Gary and all that they do for kids with cancer.
This is Jason Requa with Bricklayers Local 3, Rochester, New York. Just wanted to give our gratitude towards Camp Good Days.
Bob Wires.
Scott Somerson.
We're out here to support Camp Good Days. It's all for the kids.
Having a great time. My second year in a row, thanks to this guy right here, Bob Wires.
Great course, great friends, great event.
Thank you.